यस, डिजिटल वीडियो प्रोसेसिंग।
हेलो एवरीवन, गुड आफ्टरनून। माय नेम इज रानी पवार। टुडेज द टॉपिक ऑफ माय प्रेजेंटेशन इज डिजिटल वीडियो प्रोसेसिंग ऑफ लिटरेचर सर्वे। सी द फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कंटेंट इंट्रोडक्शन फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ वीडियो फीचर्स ऑफ वीडियो प्रोसेसिंग कैरेक्टरिस्टिक ऑफ वीडियो प्रोसेसिंग ओवरऑल फ्लो ऑफ वीडियो प्रोसेसिंग एंड करंट रिसर्च इन वीडियो प्रोसेसिंग एंड literature review and literature survey and conclusion. Introduction. Digital video is a type of video recording system that works by using a digital rather than an analog video signal. The terms camera, video camera and camera camcorder are used interchangeable in this article. Video processing indicates the processing on video frames, which are taken as an input and result in a set of related parameters based on image in video. Next, video processing algorithms, a set of video sequence is collected together, and after that different steps are carried out like object identification, object segmentation, identified region of interest and motion detection. Object detection is performed to check existence of object. In video frame and to detect that object, in edge detection algorithm is used to identify the region of interest, and then region of interest is tracked in subsequent frame using motion detection algorithm. Digital video. In terms of video code, video filters are divided into three parts. Pre-filter, used before encoding. Intra-filter, inside of code. And post-filter, used after coding. Examples are pre-filter are following: video denoising, size conversion, contrast enhancement, and deflaking, etc. As intra-filter in current standard, only deblogging is used. On a common post-filter as following: dent tracking, it's convert to intras video to progressively scan, deblogging, and derijing. Fundamentals of video. First of all, frame. In video technology, sequence of image are called as frame. Are measured as frame or second. The frame has a width of W pixel and height of H pixel. Frame size is calculated as W into H. And next is color. The property of pixel is their color. The color of pixel is represented by fixed number of bytes. If more bytes are present, their more suitable variation of colors can reproduce, which is called color depth of the video. And next is bitrate. Bitrate is measure of the rate of information content in the digital video stream. Next one is features of video processing. First is digital zoom and pan. Digital zoom and pan means it is a method of increasing the angle of view of digital photographic or video image. It is done by cropping an image down to center area with the same aspect ratio as the original. Next is frame rate. It is known as frame frequency. It is the frequency at which an imaging device produces unique consecutive image. It's called frame. It is used by film, video cameras, computer graphics, and motion capture system. The frame rate is expressed as frame per second. The main frame rate standards in the television, namely 24 pixels, 25 pixels, and 30 pixels. Next one is color space conversion. means the primary color is RGB. RGB color space combination of three chromaticities of the red, green, and blue additive primary. RGB use additive color mixing because it decreases the kind of light needs to emanated to produce a given color. Light is added to create from out of the darkness. RGB stores individual values for red, green, and blue. And next is video filter. Video filter is software component that uses the decode audio to video. Multiple filters are used in filter chain, where each filter receives input from its previous inline and filter upstream processes the input and output. Next slide is characteristics of video processing. First is number of frame per second, means the frame per second is measure if information used to store and display motion video. It is in film, video, and digital video. Each frame is still image, which display frame in which creates the illusion of motion. Next is interlaced video versus progressive video. Video can be stored in interlaced or progressive format. Interlacing is a way of reduce flicker in early mechanical and CRT video display without increasing the number of frames per second. Interlaced video, it is a technique of doubling the pre-receive frame rate introduced with a signal without consuming extra bandwidth. And progressive video means it is a made of consecutively display video frames that contain all the horizontal lines that make up the image. Next one is aspect ratio. Aspect ratio defines the dimension of video screen and video elements. The video format is rectilinear, which moves in straight lines, and ratio between width and height. Next is video quality. The video quality can be measured with formal metrics like peak signal to noise ratio or with subjective video quality using expert observation. Next slide is overall flow of video processing. In the figure, it is a overall flow of video processing. In this flow, video is given as input and it's converted into frames, and then it process detection, tracking, classification, and also indexing to retrieve the output. Next is current research in video processing. Many research is based on video processing. It's cover the topic such as video segmentation, video classification, video indexing, video tracking, video compression, video encryption, video stenography. Next slide is literature review. Literature review, Taru 8, 2017, purpose a new method of video summarization into text. This approach takes an input of consumed video. The authors are motivated while the viewer of a video may not have time to go through full content. The aim of the research is user can easily understand the summary in the text format. Srinivas et 2016 propose and improve the method for video summarization technique. The aim is to get a summary content of a video which is interesting to the viewer and representing the whole video. The result is better while it compares with other methods. Next slide is literature survey. Literature, we Cassidy Naki et suggested the application of video sensor in a traffic management and monitoring with the help of video processing and analyze methods. They recommended an overview of image processing and analysis tools used in this application. Relate these tools with complete system for specific traffic application. It is based on the automatic lane finding methodology. There are basically three solutions for their three purpose. First, to classify image processing method used in traffic application. Second, to provide two pros and cons. This is algorithm. Third, from this united consideration, struggling towards evaluation of shortcoming and general needs. Active research. In Tranu, its work on color, image, and video processing, multiple area of present scopes like color, vision, reception, and interpretation, acoustic system, consumer imaging application, and medical imaging application issue, controversies and problems of color image science have analyzed by them. Next slide is conclusion. Digital video processing is to improve the quality of the spectral information and to facilitate automatic machine interpretation. Video processing is a complex task because of illusion, loss of information, extensive knowledge requirement for interpretation, presence of noise and artifacts, amount of data involved in processing, and other considerations such as lighting. And thank you.